I could even be one of those horses who pull those wagons with my beard. I can do it. You and me.
I don't want to be anyone.
But like, just for fun, let me do it.
I wouldn't.
But like, if you had.
Okay.
Like if a guy had a sword at your throat and he was like, look here, you can't be no guy anymore. Here's something else. Then
I would pick that guy up and hurl him into a tree.
And you want to open it all, you know? This one's going to be loud as a finisher of the new princess. Nothing around our swamp body or nothing.
A swamp? Tunky, there is no air, there is no way, there's only me and my swamp. When I do get back, the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my land.
You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep just now. Your mother is the whole world anyway.
Are you not the one of the problem, okay? It's the world who seems like I'm flirting with me. You saw how that princess reacted, that's how it always is. People take one look at me and it's all I have, a big stupid happy yogurt!
They judge me before they even know me. That's why I met her off.